Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be sculpting an alien-like egg out of the inside plastic container part of a Kinder egg. I thought this was a pretty cool idea, using an old toy. The first step of sculpting this was just to cover the entire thing in clay. I'm using
polymer clay, which is just the type of modelling clay that hardens when it's heated, so when it's cooked in the oven, instead of just being in contact with air, like air dry clay. As you can see, I didn't cover all of the plastic part because the bottom didn't need to be covered, because it was going to be put on a base of tinfoil and clay, which would also then be covered, so the bottom didn't need to be covered. After covering it all in clay, I moved on to actually adding the tentacles. I tried to make the tentacles look natural, but also had to make sure that they would stay on during the baking process, so I used some baking bond glue to do that. Making them curl around each other was really interesting and quite difficult to get in a good position, but I think it turned out quite well.
Thank you.
This was quite a simple sculpt because I'm not very good at sculpting, and I want to, it's something I want to do much more often. I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and if you want, you can go and check out more draw-ons videos. Have a nice day.